printmaking for me is such an open subject that I think that's what I really like about it. I never set out to be a printmaker, as it were, and I'm not a traditional printmaker. But printmaking's so open and wide that you can do so many things. So I love, like, woodcutting is probably the most traditional side of printmaking that I do, and I love like the simplicity of it and the effects that it does. But also, I think maybe the other side of printmaking that I use is printing these like little zines and the kind of low end like photocopying. I mean, that's printmaking. It doesn't have to be anything more elaborate than that, but it's more about the ideas and stuff. I made the series of India drawings in 2011 when I was on residency in India for a month in Delhi. And that was the first time that I started working in a series. So every day I do a couple of drawings based on things that I saw, like a man selling bananas, or we went on an auto ride with this driver. Like, he's only got one eye and he's blind, and then we stopped at the traffic lights and he fell asleep. So things like that would happen every day and I would turn them into drawings. So then this became a huge series of drawings about that big. And from that, because they're quite small size, you can scan them in easily, they seemed to me to make a story. So I would make them into a little zine. It just seemed like a nice way of making them accessible to people, I think. With the fellowship, I went to do some travelling and go to a couple of places. Japan is one of them. I want to learn how to do woodblock printing properly, because they can get incredible fine lines and detail, and register it properly and stuff. So I can do it, but I can't do it really, really well. Winning the award means a year of freedom to follow my dream, I think. So yeah, it's amazing.